a bunch of fucking assholes. You know why? You don't have the guts to be what you want to be. You need people like me.
Yeah, now here I come, standing a 5'6" inch mixed American kid with a sick thought to vibe with. I'm coming to be legitimate, all you sucker being lyricist. If you know you're not, I know you're not, and that's a definite. But tell me where the message went. I'm killing them all significantly, thinking pessimistically, and got some people pissed at me. But oh no, I'm further to being famous. They hate it, still learning places. They playing me over bases and muscle cars and races with painted faces and shameless people with faded thoughts. The greatest come out the basements, walking up with a cause, but different from being haters. So fuck you, I'm hitting Vegas with payments made on the plane. Now catch me hitting them all. Now they tripping and trying to call. That's the minute I'm trying to ball with all the money I'm about to lock away. Walk the walk a block away, cause lots will try to talk today. But all you like the chalk erase. Chalk zone the magic place. Grab my nuts, homie, fuck you. Got no trust for you fake dudes. I test my luck with $5, true. Keeping it 100, 1000, you'll catch me hulking. I'm smashing the mic, no challenge has hit me. I'm causing damage, man, I even brought the bandages. Chickens, whatever happened to being the best. So none of you broke a sweat. Atlanta, I've come to talk. These rappers can break a neck, bet. I'm coming to take the rap test. You can even nap, yes, but this is the only lesson I'ma show you when you crash test against this monster rap. But don't rap best, but I go the hardest, the brokest within this rap quest. Grab my nuts, homie, in your face. New raw luck with this beat replace. I give no fucks, I just give out hate, cause everybody hating on me and I'm cool with it, cause I'm living a life, even a struggle to keep to the grind. And I know I'm tripping tonight, but I promise I'm thinking alright. Alright, I'm giving a side that no one sees, yo. Fuck y'all. Now back to kicking this back burner to the sky.
When they started thinking I'ma shut my mouth, I spoke aloud. That's the best advantage that I got with all these stupid crowds. Focus on the masses who's surrounded by some shady clouds. Shady even told you now you stupid with a lazy spouse, wishing that you had a house. Caught up with the bills, no worries, chilling with the crew in town. But look at you and all your stories, how can I believe you, pal? Who are you? No, really, dude, who are you with all this news without the name to pass around?
Comparing me to Zero is too dumb. He's got a different sound, respected wall of dope. Remixes that he's laying down, middle fingers up. My mission is almost finished, new image I've come to finish. My visit to Planet Minutes,
all of you the witness of business done by the British. We so far in debt, the government dirty swimming in some shitty ass pools with chemical loaded interest that they packing in a missile to threaten our greatest winnings. The shit has got me sweating and wanting weapon defenses, but the budget is wrecking, man. I reckon we deep in venom, they stepping with full aggression. The presence is getting darker, I'm betting they got a partner aiming to kill protection.
You need people like me so you can point your fucking fingers and say that's the bad guy. So say goodnight to the bad guy.
It's a bad guy called